it's not a theremin, no?
Not technically. I'm calling it an optical theremin now. So there. Actually, and this guy...
Well, you made it. You can call it whatever you like, huh?
Yeah, exactly.